Sure.
You want to start down that way? Do you guys, like, forget? I always forget what my lines are. Like, I don't hold on to it. I do have one, but let's start with you.
I can't think of anything.
Just say something. Say what you had for breakfast in a voice.
Well, it's funny, because sometimes, speaking for myself, you don't memorize the lines. And if you're lucky, you have more than one job. So, it's like, okay, there's a bunch of things that you're working on. And most of the time, the signature lines are told to me by fans. I remember the first time I was at a convention and someone came up to me and said, "Can you do Hermes saying my man witch?" And I was like, "Why?" I didn't even remember it was a line. Oh, right, my man witch!
Just let me touch it!
Fine, that's my favorite line.
I know it. I said it to your mom. One of my favorite Conoco lines is just two words, but I like to write in a lot of things, which is, "Suck it."
Strangely enough.
Yeah. That's one of your favorite lines. Yeah.
There's one that's from Honey Pop with Celeste, like one of her first lines that, like, she said, just,
I guess you're not too hideous for a human. Okay. I guess I'll be your friend.
Can we wrap it up?
Got it memorized?
Hello. Hi.
Oh, we can't hear her.
Sorry, I'm
short.
No. I'm short too, it's okay.
Sweet back some bourbon, have a cigarettes, a rail of coke, and read a porn magazine. It's just me.
I
Someone explains to the little girl.
Sure.
A sleeve of powdered sugar donuts.
I don't necessarily like to do vocal exercises or anything like that, but I do make sure that I've got a thing of water and yes, some Jack Daniels. And I'll do a caffeine also. I'll have a hot tea on hand. That sounds boring, but and the cocaine. But what do y'all got?
I just try to make sure that I get up early and have a meal. I find that lubricates the vocal cords, and just not. You just don't want to get up first thing in the morning, because even though first thing in the morning, you tend to have that deep voice. There's no range. It's like, jumping into, a football game, like, right out of bed. You're gonna hurt yourself.
You guys are singers, too.
Yeah, I mean, I was just gonna say, I like to sing in the car, or, like, sing along to the radio. But I don't really do any specific, type of, at this point. I like to say that over and over. I do the same thing. Every time I go into a session, I always have two cups, and one has water, one has coffee. But every single time, people ask me, it's like, two cups coffee, eh? And I'm like, no, it's balanced.
Yeah. I find if I'm only drinking water, I'll get, a lot of mouth noise. So I have to have some kind of sugar. I'll also do, a thing of grapes, just to keep, have some sugar going on.
Yeah, I get too moist whenever I have to. If I just have water,
moist.
So the coffee dries out. That's the balance. That's the
girl, we like this.
Yeah. So I might also sing on the way when I'm going to sing. It's funny though, so I'll hear Natalie Hoover, she's my roommate right now. I'll hear her going, I'm like, no girl.
Chew 7 times fast.
Woo! That's what I want.
I can't pay for that.
And the cocaine.
right.
And lots of fun. You need to write a few bumps if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
Quentin.
Yes, darling.
Okay, I'll just give you something. I'll go with it.
and does really unethical experiments on Titans. And it's Hanji. Han, like Han Solo and the G, like, what up, G? Hanji.
Hanji.
Yes.
It's me, Cone.
Cone, how are you?
I'm well, and you look incredible. Listen, I'm usually paired off with Rukia, but I gotta be honest.
Oh, boy.
You've got this sexy, librarian thing going on that is just so hot. I want to climb you like a ladder and hit it while it's hot.
What? What have you done?
Just let me touch it. No.
They are working on a third season for Young Justice, I think for Netflix. I'm not spoiling anything. That's been announced.
Yeah.
I'm not working on it.
Me and my best.
Oh, really? It took her a minute to react.
That's okay.
Yeah, my best friend and I were totally Young Justice trash. We used all of the time. Crash. It was awesome. And for Miss Jessica, I saw that in the pamphlet that we were given that you had the role for Miss Redpathwinkle.
Team Four Star?
I know that role has ended now, but do you think that they might possibly call you back for any other voice acting role?
Oh, yeah. So like a rifle through the chest would pretty much end any career. Yeah. Thank you. That was so much fun to play Rip Van Winkle in episode 4 of Helsing Ultimate Bridge. Give you up. I'm going to let you down. Never got to fall off my
own. I told you.
Oh, man.
Did you just rip roll?
I did. It's Rip Van Winkle rip roll. And I did the full song of that on my YouTube channel, so it gets really weird because I was maybe drinking some adult libations, but it goes there. It's really strange. But I also did Final Fantasy IV with them. I said something about, give me this something about sweet gush. It was weird. I haven't worked with them since then. I do have a project coming out, which I can't talk about yet, but it's part of the Team Four Star game, but also a completely different studio. So, supposedly we were able to announce it already, but we can't yet. So stay tuned for that, which I can't talk about.
My favorite line as that character was, the reason why no man has been able to kill you out of COD is because you do not send a man to do a woman's job.
You do not send a man to do a woman's job. Yes. Oh, thank you. That's really cool. I'm glad to see you like that role. That was a lot of fun. Team Four Star is awesome. Team Four Star fans?
But where did he live? Where was he?
I don't even remember. It was my dad. But I never met him.
What was he?
He
was the interesting thing. Now, the Mr. Steak I worked at was in a place called Mayfield Village, Ohio, which is northeastern Ohio, outside.
Right.
I'm sorry?
Sounds about right.
Yeah, outside of Cleveland. So, and I've never even seen this logo because it didn't exist when I was there in the 80s.
I have the binder of the files, like, originally from way back in the day. Only reason I recognize it.
Really? So you have that?
Yeah.
You didn't have that. From where did you grow up? What state?
Well, I grew up here.
And your grandpa?
Yeah, my grandfather lived way off into Ohio, and then they moved here because of his job.
We're gonna have to talk if there's time. I would love to. Seriously.
So
I'm serious. Please stay so I can talk to you afterwards.
So we're just about out of time. We have a little surprise. Quentin, Jessica, and Sarah have a script